Hey everybody, welcome back. It's PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds.
It's so hyena, it's great.
Hi boys, let's get that dub.
We almost had it last time.
Yeah, that was close.
Until Mal flipped the Jeep and drowned in waist-deep mud. Hey, and Austin got clapped on the beach.
That was my Jeep to destroy. Like I said, I Jurassic Parked it.
That transportation device.
Oh, I'm every time.
You're a primitive human vehicles.
However, in death, I spotted the car, and I showed Ryan where that guy was behind the thing.
That's true.
I wasn't completely useless.
That's true. C-Dot.
Yeah, C-Dot. That was good.
Why was that place called C-Dot?
Oh, my God.
Dan, like a C okay. with a
you saw
circle the, in
those
the center.
Three buildings, right, Dan? The yeah. ones where we were running? Those are three. They make a C shape, and in the middle, there's a dot. C-Dot.
C-Dot? Like T-Dot?
Yes.
Okay, we're done here.
No, T-Dot is a thing. It's Toronto.
Like views from the six.
Yeah. Drake.
Like a dragon?
Drake. Like...
Yeah, like a dragon.
Like a wyvern.
No, drakes are not dragons. They're similar, but they're not...
Well, that's why I said like a dragon.
Let's test the physics in this game. How far is this thing going to bounce? Why you step right in front of me?
Where'd the smoke go, Dan?
Hey, by see the way, you can give me some nips.
All right, sure.
I'm watching. Okay. You only get two shots to do it.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
It's not a nip.
Oops.
Spray on me, spray on me.
Don't say that.
Spray on me.
Chat, we were talking just before recording, and we decided we're actually going to try to win.
I've been trying the whole time. This is me at my best.
I thought we were just trying to have a...
Is that Tim Allen?
If you can't take me at my best, you don't deserve me at my worst.
Marilyn
Monroe. Did she say that?
Yeah, that's her saying, and like every 14-year-old girl for the past 10 decades.
All right, where are we going? We're going... to this. Where the fuck are we going, actually?
I don't know. We gotta... Like, oh, don't...
C-Dot?
No.
This is a weird one. Everywhere's okay.
I'm going to Novo.
No,
right,
no.
We're going to Novo, okay. But it's gonna be spicy, dude.
Well, we don't really...
That was a bad flight pattern, dude. All the good stuff was, like, spicy, and all the other good stuff was too far to... Yeah.
That's what happens when you fly Delta.
We just go somewhere rural
yeah,
and find a car.
Boring.
No, just to get a car and then go...
Yeah. You know. Well, let's see how many boys we got here. I see one boy. I see one. I don't see any others though. Where are these? Where are these boys? Boys?
Probably outskirts of Philly.
C-Dot.
Okay, there's one of his boys. Okay, got one. We got two. I only see two.
There's one behind Dan and Ryan.
Yeah, he's landing like in that building. I don't know why. He's an idiot.
What if there's
Dan? There's one. Yeah, Dan. There's one really close to you, dude. You can't die
behind me,
right?
Oh, there's a guys. There's a Jeep back to the west on the road. That if that guy doesn't get it, then that can be our escape vehicle. Dan's close to it. Dan, get the Jeep. Dan, get the Jeep.
Where is it?
Awesome.
It's on the side of the paved road.
Mouth. There's one right here.
Oh, is there? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, there. I see him. Oh, he's gonna get blepped.
I got nothing.
Oh, he's gonna get blepped.
I got a sight if you want it.
You guys better be coming with me.
Dude, I got nothing.
Okay, he got a scar. I'm done. Of course, he got a rifle.
Suicide mission?
I hate the shotguns.
What do you mean? You hate the shotgun?
I hate them.
With the
you got people
the
fucking
choke, it's awesome though.
Bouncing around.
Oh,
like,
he's on the top floor.
Fucking...
Run.
Run.
That's a good video.
Oh, great. A pistol. Okay.
I'm headed to Blaptown.
Yeah, get ready. Like,
Dan, wasn't there one right next to you?
Austin, you want something to watch?
I'm watching, Ryan. Oh, you're gonna Jim West him.
You know what they call Jim West?
Jimmy
West? Yeah, it's just one of the Jimmies, one of the four Jimmies.
He's the fourth.
That fourth time is on your pistol. Oh, there he is. He saw you. He's got a scar and a shotgun. Okay, Ryan's distracting him. Mouth, you can sneak up
on him.
Oh, okay.
Skirt! Okay. I like how Mouth was like, oh, yeah, I'll come help. And he's literally in the opposite.
What? I didn't say I'll come out. Like, I
well, that's a different problem then. Why aren't you helping Ryan kill this guy?
I got him, dude. I mean, he's about I'm to be coming out of that fucking dress.
To help him. But I needed to get guns.
Boys, know? Help is on the way.
Where'd he go?
I don't know where this guy is. I'm just going to run in here and get my ass shot.
He jumped down.
Oh, there's one on the roof still. You see him?
Boys, help is on the way.
Is it the same guy?
Oh, Dan! He's on the roof.
The rooftop.
The top roof, Ryan?
What do you mean the top roof?
What the fuck do you mean the top roof?
There's like the second level.
He's Junaid. Like,
nah, I saw him. I'm pretty sure he saw me, but I don't care. I'm going.
Dan, you got... Oh. Dan got out of the vehicle too fast.
Get Nelf, ready to watch.
Nelf, come shoot me.
Shh, guys. They don't know I'm here.
Don't shh. Come shoot.
I'm just saying.
I don't know if he's on the top roof anymore, man.
He's on the top.
Yep.
The top roof.
I was just considering Ryan's, theory.
Okay. I mean, I got suppressing fire when he pops up.
Just start shooting right when Mouth opens the door, so he can't get the door open. Just start shooting right now.
Yeah, start shooting.
Yeah.
What?
He's gone. He dropped off.
Dan, if you can get over here, I'll end you.
I'm walking that way. Come meet me in the streets.
Where the fuck did he go?
Oh, Ryan. Oh, I see him. I see him. He's behind the truck. He's to the northwest of me.
There's a scar up there, I think.
Well.
Right here.
Yeah.
Get the scar.
I'm going to, but he's running to the warehouse, the gray warehouse.
Snipe him with that shotgun.
Hold on!
Nice shot.
You're welcome, Dan.
Thank you.
See you in Valhalla.
Oh my god, he was not there.
Yeah, he took all the ammo.
Wait, where was it? What truck?
You're the local contractor.
He's by the... Oh, there, he's on the hill.
There you go.
Like, on the other end of the tanker. Basically parallel with it.
Melf, go flex on him.
I'm gonna...
Ryan, go help him. Get down there.
I don't want to jump off the top roof, man.
No, you can handle it, big boy.
The fucking top roof.
Go flex on him, Melf.
All right.
What does that mean? Like, put his head in between my biceps? Oh, no. I've got the best idea.
Melf never saw a Jeep he didn't like.
Oh, you're going to run him down?
This idea
is not... No, I was going to, but he saw me.
Up.
Yeah, I know where he is.
Gym dress. He's scared now.
Gym dress. Put the rifle.
You peek his head. Ooh.
Ooh.
He did it.
Say hello to my little friend. Oh, go.
Yeah, get fucked, buddy.
Talk to him in game, please.
I don't think I can.
All right, you guys duel it.
Yeah.
Okay, let me just get a. Reload and
Ryan,
heal up.
Ryan, no,
that'd be stupid. We're gonna do pistols at dawn.
Wait, car.
Oh, okay. Take him out. That's a plane. All right, never mind.
Okay. Pistol. Wait, so are we actually dueling or are we trying to win, Ryan?
Stand on the shore. We're gonna do boat v gun.
You sure about that?
Oh, yeah, you have to kill him before he hits you with the boat.
Yeah,
it's perfect.
So I'm going to start from out here. When I turn around, you can start taking shots.
Okay, I'll get on, a good, easy shore.
Yeah. Oh, this is too good. No, get right up there, Mal. Get right up there.
Oh, he can slide in.
All right, here we go. Oh, I'm almost scared.
All right. Are you going?
Drift, boys.
Here we go.
Figure eight. What
are you doing? I got in the back seat just to mess with him. Oh, you're in trouble, buddy.
Sides. Oh!
You're in trouble.
Ryan, you're gonna miss.
Oh!
How did you fuck that up?
Yo, res me.
Okay.
You should have ended it there.
I will end him when you res me. I can't believe I missed with the bow. I mean, the thing's hard to handle, dude. That water is slippery.
Okay, let's go.
I mean, you can just shoot the boat, I guess.
Nah.
You got it.
I'm exited the lobby, so.
Oh, someone's shooting at you right now.
It's actually a disembodied gun that's on top of the boat on my screen. Oh, good one. All right. Everybody ready to start the next one?
So, if we're in that situation, let's just decide to we'll find a car and then go somewhere instead, maybe.
My game crashed.
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
40 rounds, 18 kills, 0 wins.
Brutal.
Oh my god, this morning my solo was 2,000, now it's 12,000. God damn, people playing this game like mad.
My win ratio? 2%. 2% in squads is, there's 25 teams, so.
What's your kill death in squads?
0.49.
Oh, you're beating me by 0.1.
Not even on pace with inflation.
Oh my god.
It's awful.
We got this one. There's no doubt.
First place. Right now.
Molf.
Are you ready, Dan?
Oh, dude, we play better in the rain.
Yeah, I can't stop looking at fucking bearded Dan Geesling. Like,
I know, dude.
What is that?
Is so that hard. That's an old picture? Or
no, it's
a bearded Dan Geesling.
Yeah, Force.
You're on a plane.
Force Strategy Gaming took a picture of himself today. He looks like you with a beard.
He's a nice guy.
He is a nice
that
guy.
That wasn't Dan? No. Holy fuck.
I had dinner with him and his wife in PAX East.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did you be like, hey, why'd you steal my image?
No, but my cousin said that about you. Ooh, got him.
Dan, I don't think I look like your cousin. I'm going to
be
honest.
Oh, you're identical. He's even tall and has wide shoulders.
No, I just mean, like, the you showed me the picture, and I was just like, ah.
I'm going to post it on the circle jerk when I find
Does him. Does he wear glasses?
Occasionally.
Does he have a goatee?
No. But I'm just telling you, same complexion, exact same face. Like Katy Perry, Zooey Deschanel.
Who says complexion?
Of a red persuasion.
It's like, can you tell the difference between Zooey Deschanel and Katy Perry? I don't think
so. Chanel.
Yeah. Yes.
I wish the revolver didn't take a million years to reload, because firing it is really satisfying.
Yeah, but...
Marge so Gunderson.
Unsatisfied. You just drop a Fargo reference?
Yeah, dude.
It's a great movie.
It's a great film. A reference
Did
it
they
on the
shoot
regular.
It on film, though? Or is it digital?
I don't know. It was filmed in 1995, man.
Yeah. No, I thought it was 99.
What?
I don't
Actually
know.
Not based on a true story.
Correct.
So wait, is there a remake of Fargo?
There's a TV
there's
show.
There's a show.
What? No, there's like a new... So what was that movie then?
Wells Fargo? It's a bank.
No, it's a movie about the guys who like...
You want to go to Primorsk?
Let's go to Primorsk.
We've never been there together, right?
Yeah. No, but it's a movie about like the fake movie to get the prisoners out of Iraq.
That's Argo.
Argo.
Argo. All right, we're going now?
That's what I was going to
be. What go direction?
Southwest.
Are we humping?
Argo, all right.
Yeah, we'll probably have to hump it.
We're going to like the shore.
Yeah.
This is the village in the end.
The J shore? J dot?
I love the idea that, like, in the car, you can't pull your map out, right? Unless, wait, no, you can. Fuck, that ruins the joke completely. But, like, your dude has no problem when he's parachuting, just ripping the map out of his undies and then being like, oh, yeah, point me in that direction.
So what's Fargo?
It's a movie about Fargo that takes place in Fargo, North Dakota.
Fargo is actually a movie where
Minnesota?
They make a fake Argo. in order to get Ben Affleck out of his contract with DC Films.
So is Argo a good movie?
Both yeah. Argo and Fargo are great.
It won Ben Affleck like an Academy for something.
It did win him an Academy.
An Academy.
That's what we call it.
An Oscar, whatever. An Academy Award is also acceptable.
Yo, Canadians are really mad at Argo, though.
Why?
Because it glosses over the fact that, yeah, first off, it totally rips off the Toronto Argonauts, our Canadian Football League team. But then secondly, the like Canadian embassy held them in Iran for like, or hid them in Iran for like 18 months or something. Then in the movie, you know, Ben Affleck shows up and he's like, hey, thanks for holding them for us. We got it from here.
Who's there?
Well,
I don't know. Police. But I watched it and I was like, I should be mad, but this is actually like a really good movie. I'm not that mad.
That's good.
What was Trudeau before Prime Minister?
He was, I think he was a member of Parliament, so...
There's a boat!
Yeah, there's a boat. There's
no,
all,
there's
I'm
a boat with people. They beat us to the city.
Holy what? Fuck.
Fuck, what do we do now?
They're looting. We gotta go somewhere else.
Me yeah. and Mal landed in the suburbs.
We're hell fucked. Yeah.
Like the Arcade
yeah,
Fire.
To Sunday.
It's sub a great, great song.
Well,
Subway, great song. Dude, I was walking by a Subway yesterday. They're trying to get me back. And I said, no, Subway. Stop suing the CBC. Now they're like, just introduced. Not a joke. Rotisserie chicken. Hand-pulled real chicken sandwich. You know what? Should have thought of that before you sued the CBC.
I still haven't gone back, man.
Yeah.
What's the CBC?
The Canadian Broadcasting Community.
Yeah, Canadian Broadcasting Community.
Why are they suing
them? Because they published a news report that was like the oven-roasted chicken at Subway had like 53% chicken
soy?
In it. Yeah, no, it was 53% chicken.
Okay.
Which, honestly, like, I'm still side with Subway. Like, who cares?
I have eaten it my whole life. And when you bite into that, you go... Oh, that's not, obviously that's not a chicken breast they fried in the back and then put on the sandwich.
I didn't even get the chicken that often. You get the cold cut, that's where you go.
You get the meatball marinara.
Yeah, but we can't go anymore because they're suing the Canadian taxpayer.
Yeah.
And also, nobody cares that your chicken's shitty. Just be like, I get it, you got me.
Yeah.
Or pull a Domino's. Well, and be like, you know what?
But still, why does CBC gotta go and do that? Like, right? Like,
because it's journalism, you know? People have the right to know. Yes, it is.
Everybody
is the largest fast food chain, most locations in the world.
You're just trying to
make it. That's not true at all.
It is
true. Than McDonald's?
No,
they have more locations. More locations. They don't make as much money.
And they're just jealous. They just want to bring Subway down a peg.
What are you talking about? We love Subway here.
Then why are they fucking shitting on them?
They're
trying
not
to get
shitting
people to
on
stop
the,
going.
They didn't They're, say the chicken's bad. They just said it's not chicken.
They told a fact. Subway is like, well, it's a fact, but we don't want people to know it's a fact. And so they're trying to sue our tax dollars go towards the CBC, and they're trying to sue them for $200 million.
We should pay tax then.
The customer. It's just stupid.
Are they gonna win?
No.
They didn't. I don't even know if they're suing them. They did the ultimate bitch move of like, we're gonna sue you. It's like, all right, well, you know, the courts are open Monday to Friday. You know, you go file the paperwork, buddy. You want to take a shot at the taxpayer? You best not miss.
I will say, wasn't their bread used to be made out of yoga chemicals?
They've had a lot of bad press recently.
I think the flatbread people said it was like, it's basically yoga mat.
Well, there was like there was a shared chemical in the bread that was also in yoga mats.
That's the same thing as like margarine or
okay, well, you're eating those carbon bread. Oh, man.
Dude, I'm with you on that one, Austin. People are like, I don't eat Subway because of the yoga mat. I'm like, that's not that bad.
Yeah.
And then when they were like, I don't need a Subway because of the whole Jared stuff. I was like, okay, I mean, that's principled, but at the same time, how are they supposed to know, you know? It's not Subway's fault that dude ends up being a creep. They thought he was a good face for the industry, and they got burned, you know? But then when they're like, we're going to sue your ass, it's like, oh, you know what, Subway? Sometimes you got to stop digging. You got to put the shovel down and pick up rotisserie.
Excuse me, I thought Subway in Canada was called Lance Charles. What the?
You guys got guns?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh, goodbye, boys. It was nice knowing you.
What happened?
I'm done. I'm donezo.
What?
Why?
I am donezo.
What'd you do? There's oh, you're all way over there. Oh.
We also are not in the safe zone.
Yeah, that's kind of...
You may not be, but I am.
No, no. I mean, you're not, though.
Are we out of here?
No, we can't leave because it's the red zone.
Fuck, man.
Fuck it. Let's do it.
I looted a whole fucking area with like six houses. There wasn't even a pistol.
Oh, we got revolver right here for you.
Dude, we have to go.
Yeah.
Let's go. You live and learn, boys.
Northeast.
Yeah.
Just go. No bombs can harm us.
Yeah, I've been in the red before completely prone. No, ain't no thing.
Look, a bomb can't explode where a bomb already exploded.
Okay. Well, two just exploded right beside each other, so that
may or may not be true.
Oh!
You guys are fine.
No, yeah. There's this love shack here.
It's getting close, man.
We've done it.
Alright. Keep your eyes peeled for vehicles.
No.
That we can drive.
Good thing I got this pan. Maybe the best breakfast food.
Wait, a pan is the skillets. Best breakfast?
When they bring you the pan to your table.
Oh, dude, yeah. There's a place nearby me that does that. So good, because you get everything. All the flavors mingle.
You know, dude, if you go to A&W, they give you, like, a plated, real cooked breakfast. I mean, when you order it, not just for walking in the door.
Yep. Yeah, and they've got frosted mugs.
Why did you have to say plated like that?
How would you say it?
Just a breakfast plate?
Yeah, but I'm like, when you go to McDonald's, they give you a paper bag with matter. Oh!
Oh, fudge. I was going here hoping we could get a Jeep, but...
Well, it looks like the Jeep came to us.
Oh, wait. Yeah, they were driving by, right?
Yeah.
Actually, they give you a foam plate at McDonald's if you get the hotcakes.
That's true.
Oh, this is thermometer land.
Austin?
Yeah, I don't think there's a car spawn here.
Don't look at me.
Yeah,
I accidentally took two of the same shotgun.
But now you don't need to reload.
I also don't need a jacket.
I mean, we might... We're gonna live?
Yeah.
But we might get hit by the wall.
You might.
I'm ahead of you.
Terminator hands.
Yeah. He's right. Good call.
You're doing it right now, right?
X is Terminator hands.
Terminator hands.
What does that mean?
Look at the
guys
running.
Chasing the car.
Oh, yeah.
It's Terminator hands.
When the T-1000 is chasing the car.
Yeah. Because it helps momentum.
Oh. Terminator. That's a good one.
And then when he gets closer, he turns into the Baraka hands.
Yeah, he's got the like knives for hands.
Baraka.
Have you guys ever seen the prosthetics they use for Baraka in the Mortal Kombat sequel movie?
It's probably just rubber, right?
It's a rubber mask. It's like there's no turgor pressure to it at all.
What is turgor pressure?
That Jeep is to the left.
Oh. You guys don't know what turgor pressure?
Should I take some shots?
No.
Blacka.
It's gonna waste ammo.
Way to go, Austin. Oh. I look like some kind of angel of vengeance with these two shotguns on my back.
You gotta dual wield them and you're fucking slamming it.
Just imagine. Both hands go up. Two guns come down.
Austin, what's the proper name for dual wielding?
Akimbo.
Kimbo, that's right.
Kimbo Slice?
R.I.P.
What's auto run?
Equals.
X. Ah, give
my hands
two.
a little rest here. We made it, boys. Oh, there's a Jeep here.
Nah, it's a bad Jeep.
They ain't drivable, though.
We can loot up.
Get down on your knees!
Been looted, fam.
You having a good time, Austin?
I'm having a great time. I looted a whole farmland, man. I didn't even have a shotgun for the hogs, dude. This is looted.
I got one if you want one.
Oh my god, what's with these bomb zones?
Through them, man. Just go directly into it.
I'm going, dude.
What do you... to the next houses?
We gotta keep moving.
Well, yeah. But you can go northeast instead of southeast and not die.
They never drop bombs on the edge anyway.
Living on the edge.
I forgot that was an Aerosmith song until you just said that.
Yeah.
I feel like the color blue.
This guy's literally running through the fields on fire.
Why, though? Are you trying to die? Oh, you mean another guy?
No, Ryan.
Oh, I don't Ryan. Understand. You well, guys you are too, Dan.
Bleps. You hear the suppressors?
Oh, yeah.
I think oh, sure they're on me! Meepo.
Yo.
I'm dusted, fam.
I think I'm upstream of this dude. I see him.
Where, Mel? What direction?
He is to your north. He's behind one of these trees. I'm flanking him, dude. He's to your...
Oh, there's two.
Two of them,
here
yeah.
Here you go, here you go.
Where?
Here you go. Oh. Can I get some sort of a direction?
To the east. To the east of us, behind that one tree. I shouldn't have bursted that. I didn't...
Is it a fat tree or...
There he is, right there, Dan.
I got him. I'm G-Hillin.
Ah, shit. I got him, but he got me more. He got me more.
Oh, he's flanking me, Dan.
He's going to the right side, Dan.
Dan, shoot him, Dan, shoot
Where
him.
Is he?
Right the
he's at the, they're the trees dead
what
ahead.
What are you looking at when you're...
Flaka.
Oh, you're so done.
Bad round. They're gonna loot us and be like, "Oh, these guys didn't have shit."
No. All right.
You guys wanna?
Hey, good kill, boys. Good job.
You guys wanna do another one real quick?
We have to, like, cause we promised first place.
Okay, let's go.
We got it. We in there?
I might have to reboot.
If it doesn't say loading. You gotta reboot.
I'm rebooting.
I. Can we drop within the same square radius?
Maybe, I don't know.
Yo, how are you feeling in these pants? Good?
Good.
Solo squad, top 18,000.
It's going.
Austin, what are you? Austin, what are you?
Squad, top 3,000.
No. Squad.
I'm waiting on Malph and Ryan over here.
Give me a moment. What do you mean you're waiting on me?
I'm in, boys.
You can't ready up and be like, what do you mean?
I mean, what do you mean?
Ready,
I was waiting
it says
on her.
Right there.
Well, it just keeps unreadied me. It's like the third time I clicked it.
You can tell Austin's got over 100 hours in this game. He's got every primo piece of loot. He's got the snapback, but it's white. That's a rare. That's like a purple crate right there.
Does he have the straight
Actually,
shirt?
Purple is epic, usually. Rare is blue.
He's got the shirt and tie combo that you have if you're like a 22-year-old CEO of a tech startup.
What's it called? Uber for dog food?
No, we're doing Uber boats.
You know, in Vancouver, they have a business now. It might be peak Vancouver. It's K cannabis for dogs.
Actually, nah. I may have a problem with that.
I mean, I don't see what the problem is.
If it grows in the ground, you know?
I saw that they had a dog that they gave that to, and he was, like, walking into a... It was, like, 10 things you won't believe happens.
Was it a top trending video?
I don't know. It was on my grandma's Facebook.
Oh, man.
Where is there an actual Tommy gun in this game?
Yes. Crates. Crates only.
It's trash.
No, you want the LMG. That's where it's at. That thing's effective range is pretty insane.
Melf, Austin is to drops like you are to effective range.
I'm just saying it's good to know.
That's the only thing you care about in life.
Oh, he's done it.
I like poutine a lot.
Mm.
What's the effective range?
You'll never find me.
In terms of, like, if it's, like, within 100 feet, I'm on it.
Don't you feel like the cheese curds are rubber?
No, they're supposed to be squeaky.
Oh, Dan, you'll never find me.
Get on the shore. Yeah. Get on the shore quick. Get on the shore.
You guys will never find me.
World star!
I am unfindable.
Stay there then.
Gave. Wow.
Let's go to Snatskova.
What? We could hospital.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Might be a bit close.
No, hospital.
Are we? What are we doing?
Crate town.
Hospital.
A hospital.
I'm okay with it if you guys are.
Hospital.
Dude, I'm driving the plane. Actually,
you gotta get out, man.
Get out. Oh. First place coming up.
You're gonna be like. Four
is it over the bridge? It's not over the bridge, is it? No, I see it.
I see another guy. He's going to the houses just south of the whatchamacallit hospital.
Melf, isn't this where you normally go off and do your own thing?
I go no. Well, normally I go to the three warehouses.
Yeah, that's
okay. Last time,
Dan's on the other side of the map.
But. And I don't know why, and this is no fabrication, Austin. The last three times I've gone to these warehouses in my solo, I got a car and a scar in the same warehouse.
And then he died.
Cars no, and no, scars no. Of like, I did, our days and our nights.
I haven't died in these warehouses in forever.
Ryan, I'd say you probably sound the most like Bowie when you normally...
You think so?
Yeah.
I remember we did karaoke. You asked me what the meaning of life on Mars was.
Yeah.
In my head, I was like, I don't fucking know. The song was written in like 1971.
So what's your point?
I don't know. Maybe my point is take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy.
I at least see a dune buggy, so if we need to do some reconnaissance.
Melf went to his little Kit Kat warehouse.
What do you mean?
Ryan,
these warehouses are the
so
best.
So many boys in the field. They're coming for us, dude. We gotta get guns. We gotta get on the roof.
I didn't get on the roof. I'm going to the roof.
We gotta go to the roof.
Oh, there's a car.
There's
a Dacia. Don't turn around and run me over. Is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it? No, he's not.
Oh, you scared the shit out of me, dude.
There's a lot of guys coming from the south.
SKS. Here we go, warehouses. Here we go.
Fuck, there's just a pistol up here.
There's wow. Yeah, jack shit, dude.
Oh, there's a buggy. There's dudes running.
They're running each other over, Ryan. They're
and an M.
Party.
Oh,
16.
Oh, fuck. Here you go.
They're fucking having a battle, dude.
Who's black laughing?
Oh, there he goes, dude.
What happened?
The fuck?
Wait, Austin, what happened? His words.
The fucking Dacia went to the sky. He landed it, dude.
Who's the blaps blaps coming
That's
from?
Austin.
Oh, God. Ryan, they're coming. Ryan, they're coming.
I'm in the North Hospital.
Someone subscribed. What the fuck?
Subscribed?
Yeah.
Your shotgun's over here. If anybody.
Now, we're never going to the warehouse, man.
But, like, I don't get... I just got an SKS and an M16.
I'll get an
and a purple padded jacket.
Oh, and now you're speaking my language.
Yeah. See, like,
she just smiled.
I wish you could have like an armored baseball cap. I don't want to make sacrifices.
Just line it with Kevlar.
Exactly.
It would still like crack your head open though.
The fucking that was crazy, dude. But watching the view sync will see that shit.
Oh, it's a micro Uzi. I haven't had one all day.
Aren't they so good? So good. You turn that on auto?
This is why we never win.
Never go single with this bad boy. Oh, and an ump.
Umpies. Well, nice. Give me one of them. Give me one of them.
All right, come on up to the roof.
I'm just getting AKs, boys.
All right.
Well, you can't close these steel doors. That's trash.
I ain't found shit, dude.
Ump. I got a micro. Micro.
Okay, okay.
Nice. We in this. If you ain't down with a micro... Up, someone's rolling up. Who is that? You see? Do you hear that buggy coming from?
It's northwest right now. They skirted us. Oh, I got shot. I got shot.
Where are they?
I don't know.
I think they're
back door. Back door. They're to the north.
Oh fuck! There's a guy in the front.
Ryan, you up top?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. I got a Jeep. I'm going to come and pick you guys up.
It's hot up here, Mouth. Just letting you know it's hot.
Okay.
Austin's getting clapped.
Blap, blap, motherfucker.
We got to save him.
He had a pistol? He only had a pistol?
Okay. I'm bringing the Jeep on the back side, or the north side.
Oh, that's Mouth. That's Mouth. Yeah. Okay, that's where they were. That's where they were. You see the buggy? That's where they were, Mouth.
There's no door?
Oh, yeah. They parked it right... Oh, so I'm going to wait for them.
What? No, we got to go. They're inside.
Are they inside?
Yeah, where else would they be?
I don't know. I thought you blapped them.
Austin, I got my Jeep right here.
The buggy, though.
Let's just leave.
No, we got to get shit.
But didn't you say there's no shit there?
I didn't loot all of it.
Well, there's all these houses over here.
We're going down, Ryan. We're just chilling.
I don't know. I'm scared, man. I'm scared.
Okay. Blah, blah, blah.
I'm scared.
Scry.
Oh, 9 millis. Oh, you jerk.
Here, you want one?
No, I got so many.
Blep, blep.
Oh, dude. I
wanted to scare you.
Scared the shit out of me.
Keep you on your toes.
Oh, mission accomplished.
I don't know where they went. I don't see them in any windows. The hell did they go?
Get out of here.
What?
Throw a frag grenade right into your backpack.
You guys are
Ryan,
just
cowering
up there on the roof.
Jump down there. Yeah,
guys.
There you go. All right, let's
come on. We out of here?
Let's go.
This is what... You guys got to have the fighting spirit, man.
We can...
Yo, don't... Yo, yo.
Are you... It's a buggy. Ah!
Oh, they're shooting.
He's up top.
Hey, give me some cover,
Ryan. I'm gonna give you cover. I'm just getting behind some myself.
I think I missed it.
Whoever just blap saved my life.
He's on the roof, Austin. He's on the roof. He's shooting at me right now. He's shooting at me. You can,
He did it! He did it!
Happy birthday, Ben. Thanks, Mouth.
And you mocked
just
the buggy.
Trying to give you cover, buddy. Did he get downed, Austin?
I headshot him, though, so I don't know.
No, but doesn't it still down?
I heard two different guns.
I was shooting.
Shoot
I was
yeah,
shooting at
I
him
was
in the window.
Right. Did you guys loot the mayor's house?
Fucking A.
We're killing it so far. I missed him once.
Where are we going?
I gotta get some guns. I still don't got shit.
Yeah. So, where are we going to live?
I need a space ball if anyone sees me.
I'm going to these houses while the gas is still in no man's land.
Oh!
Austin, you don't like Uzis?
No, they're terrible, man. You might as well have a shotgun.
You are wrong.
Uzi close range with burst or auto is
fine until you realize a shotgun's way better.
Yeah, shotgun's great too.
Come take this dirty tank top, because you're a dirty boy.
Come take a look at my... No.
Lawman. Shooting.
What are you guys doing outside the house?
Oh, backpack, thank you.
If anyone sees a space ball, let me know.
Oh, yeah.
There's
yeah.
another purple padded jacket and a level 2 backpack in this warehouse. Anybody who wants it, come and get it.
Ryan, is this your buggy park perpendicular?
Yeah. Don't touch it. I'm still making payments on that thing.
Man, I took some people to the street there, dude.
Taking it to the street, taking it to the street.
Taking it to the lawn, beating up the wrong.
Just turn every song into a Bowie.
It's a great song, man.
A police song?
Bowie song.
Excuse me.
What's the best David Bowie song? 3, 2, 1. Moon and Space
Odyssey. Space Odyssey would be the answer.
You know what? I'm gonna say Starboy. I'm a motherfucking star boy.
He's a star boy.
Get out of here.
Where's all the 5.56 ammo? If you're 5.55, I'm 6.66. It's a little slip now before you jet.
Alf, you're so far away. For the world.
Oh, I like that.
We've been doing that for a while.
Oh, I don't want to steal your jokes. That one's good though.
No, you're fine, man.
A year has passed since I won the run.
What the fuck?
What happened? This
guy's there's Malf, literally 800 meters from us.
This guy is so greedy for loot.
What do you mean? There's we said so we're gonna loot.
Houses over here, not in the middle of where literally. Most pound popular pound. Loot spot.
Wah, blah, blah, blah. Oh, there's a crate. I gotta go get it. Who gives a shit? I'm not complaining about me dying. It's, you know, shit happens.
You're always so far away, though.
I wasn't that far because I had a car.
Now that you have
about,
a car.
It's not about the distance. With a car, it's about we can't help you if you're all the way over there.
I don't need you guys to die.
Seems like you need a lot of help, though.
I don't need help.
Wait, are
I
we
just...
about to get into the gas here?
Yeah, we got the. Where's that? Oh, yeah, our Jeep's over there now.
Hey, my Jeep. My Jeep.
And this
I wanted
is why
to get
you
in the car.
Play a team game.
I wanted to get in the car and go somewhere other than these fucking houses. Take a million years to.
Oh, wait, the buggy!
Wait, it's only two.
Yeah.
Right, there's a car.
Good car.
Is a
well,
star.
You guys, you gotta get it again.
I know, Dan. Don't even.
Steal the buggy. No.
See, they're gonna come to you from the.
Drive it, dude. Just go to Austin.
We're going. We don't need roads, boy.
I think they left.
No, they were on the other side. I wasn't in the warehouses, Austin.
Oh, this is a great experience when you're hungover.
I was in the cargo part. And they were on the far side of it.
We gotta just fucking go this way anyway.
Scared.
Think I won't take the shot?
Just make sure you hit the- Oh,
do
God!
It.
Make sure you hit the driver. Oh,
now,
my God!
No, you're there.
Oh, yeah, the gunshot was what did it, not the fucking bug.
Whoa,
well,
Tony Hawk!
The gunshot echoes throughout the land. The buggy doesn't- the sound doesn't travel as far.
Echoes through eternity.
You should be able to get knee pads that let you, like, slide out of the car at full speed.
Maybe they left the no, they took the Dazia, and that's right, they like ran over that guy way over there.
Freaking. What's that movie with Charlize Theron?
Charlize
Theron. Flux?
Theron.
Dusters? What's that movie called?
Aeon Flux.
No. Will they ride around the desert?
Dusters? Mad Max, yeah. Dusters, yeah. I think is what they called it.
Ryan, hit a hill. Hit a hill.
I'm not driving, unfortunately.
Oh, Dan, get some airtime. Airbud.
Let me put my seatbelt on first. I don't want this crowbar to go flying.
No, seriously, Dan. Give her.
Don't want to see my hand where my hand be at.
You guys are the scouts for Austin right now.
Oh! Yeah.
360. Right, I'm over.
Don't even, man. This is Mad Max. This is the win. I can feel it in my bones.
And begin my life as a farmer.
What's the game plan, Austin?
Wait, don't you hate vegetables with Sinvicta?
I don't fucking hate vegetables.
You're a salsa dipper, not a scooper, man.
Yeah. Oh, so that means all vegetables are fucking off the market because I don't like tomatoes and onions. All right, every vegetable
onions
ever is a
are
tomato
like
or a
the
fucking
biggest
onion.
Vegetable. Yeah.
That's like being like, I love clothes, but I don't wear socks. Onions are like everybody.
Or
loves
underwear,
onions.
Actually.
Yeah,
really.
Onion flavor. I hate onion texture.
Oh no.
That's gonna explode.
Onion textures. Crispy.
And go look at it, it's popping. It's popping.
That's like this the is best why I go and get myself killed, in case you're wondering.
There's been an accident by Geico.
How did Dan not lose his head?
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Oh, we have fun here.
Maybe we'll get an egg. Let's see if we get an egg.
Stop calling it an egg. It's not even round.
Oh, no. No egg.
Awesome.
Egg because it's dropped by a bird.
Birds don't drop eggs while they're flying. It's just like... Somebody's
video game
call
logic.
The bird social
yo,
services.
Clear it. Check left. Delta.
You know what that thing that like? Oh, there's a space balls up here, Dan. I don't know if you still need it. You know a thing that like I see big streamers do that we should do? Whenever they see somebody, they go contact, and then they all get prone like immediately. It's really good.
But.
Yeah.
If you go prone, then you can't like maybe get behind a tree or something, and you might just get shot.
Yeah, but the human prone. Eye, the human eye is trained to look for motion.
Oh, Ryan, let's try it. Austin, let's test it. 1, 2, 3, contact.
Right. And then you'd be like, you know, northwest.
Yeah, contact northwest.
Okay, 6 dead. All right, let's go.
I don't like this plan.
Look at these pants. No, please. Get down, dude. I hate to see you go, but I love to watch you leave. Look at these pants, man. This is like Nicki Minaj.
Excuse me?
Look at this.
Can you guys go kill something?
Teach me how to slither. Oh, combat pants.
Austin is like... you guys gotta keep up with Austin. He's.
Hey, Austin, did you purposely not tell us you were going?
Just, you know, I'm thinking of my chances right now. That's it, man.
He's going for the fucking egg.
No.
Guys, I'm going to make it to that egg. Go to this house. What are you talking about?
Oh, you know, no. You're like, I might find a...
What is this?
It's Telus World of Science.
Is it from Fallout?
You don't even want that egg. It's a laggy egg. You don't want laggy eggs, dude.
Oh, what does that mean?
Because it stays in the air so long, everyone can see it, and everyone goes for it.
What is this terminal? You passed up so many goods and services.
Ryan, go get the crate.
Dude, you see that? It's a laggy crate.
Yeah, so it'll just be landing by the time you get there.
You're not supposed to look at it because it makes it take longer to drop.
That's even better.
Everyone in the whole server is going to be mad at me.
You do Terminator hands. Get to it. Go.
Dun, 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 dun.
Yo, how did you just pass up those terminals?
Dun, 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 dun. Dude, I've been to Telus World of Science.
It's to the left, Ryan. It's to the left.
Contact.
Contact. I don't know where the fuck he is.
That's why we go prone, fam.
Wait, was he shooting at me? Who the fuck was he?
No human contact. And if you interact, your life is on contract.
These are the marshes I died in. Oh.
Best bet is to stay away, mother frigger.
Wait, when do you guys
did
have
you
a
not
suppressor?
See the dune buggy across the water, Austin? He's probably in that house. To the... I don't
yellow
know if it's
crackle?
To the right. It's to the one end.
Oh, what is this?
No, the other Murky end.
Forest?
Yeah, this is the jungles of Kashyyyk.
So they have an extra scopies?
What the hell? Yes. That guy was right next to me, right?
Just dropped it. Just dropped it right here.
Like, it was suppressed. He has to be right next to me. Right?
No, you can. I mean, you can hear the suppressed for a little
bit. But not like at that volume. Like, that was definitely right next to me.
DEFCON 7. Check.
What the fuck? Was he in the house?
Actually, DEFCON gets more dangerous the lower it gets.
Yeah.
Check these out. Oh. You might be in one of these houses.
Ryan, go get the crate. You need it.
I'm moving towards the safe zone. I know these guys. These are the kind of guys who, you know, their flight's at noon. They're calling the Uber at 11:45.
Yeah, but the crate tilted. What the hell?
Is in the safe zone.
Oh, top maybe he was, like, right up this hill, and he was shooting at people going for the crate.
All right.
Maybe he ran.
You watch left. You watch right. I got straight.
Oh, we aren't even safe anymore. We got to go.
Ryan takes the easy one.
I got right.
Guys should have gotten a Jeep.
Love, man.
And shooting at the wrong guy. Dude. Moonage Daydream, though. I'm an alligator. I'm a mama papa coming for you. I'm a space invader. You know that
blaps.
One?
Blaps left. Know. Left ear, blap. Faint, but blapped.
You said alligator, and all I could think of is interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater.
Is that Beastie Boys?
I don't know who that is. It's a video on YouTube.
Hey, Malph, you hungry? I got 35 alive. Oh, now it's 33.
Five alive, great chocolate.
We got a better chance than you think, you know? Just
yeah, because I'm stacked with grenades.
I wonder where that crate landed. We got to be like right next to it.
I told you.
I'm just saying we have to go this way anyway. I mean.
Yeah, sure.
I think it's that way somewhere.
You might want to go Terminator hands.
Hey, did you guys hear a car? You hear a car?
No.
I think it's right behind us.
I think you should give Dan a sniper rifle.
Let me just go get a sniper rifle and it'll be great.
At the crate. Go to the crate.
I don't know where the fuck the crate is.
Oh, I see. Freedom.
Yeah, we're going to make it.
The 48th parallel.
Take a look at the lawmen.
Flucker killed Bob Garbanzo. I like that.
Not much of a lawman.
Wonder if he'll ever know. It's a trendy backpack, man. It looks like my backpack, except mine doesn't have a steel plate bolted into the bottom of it.
Is yours made out of canvas?
Yeah.
That's not steel, Ryan.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, Ryan, it's fucking aluminum. Get it right.
No, it's like rubberized plastic.
Yeah, it's like fucking unobtainium. Come on, Ryan.
You know?
What? My job, huh?
That's got to be one of the worst decisions in a movie, right? Calling it unobtainium unironically.
Why?
Because it's just so fucking dumb. Oh, unobtainium. It's so hard to get. What do we call it? I don't know. Unobtainium. Oh, but we obtained it. Oh, isn't that a fucking stupid thing?
You got a freaking mineral called, or an element called Eisenstein.
There's a Jeep to your other end, Ryan.
There's a compass!
But it's inverted for the spectator. So southwest.
To my other end.
Southwest. I don't want to say a direction because sometimes the shit's inverted. I don't know.
Oh, this is where I top three.
Okay, well then that's good. So it's the southwest west end of this compound on the other side of the fence.
Top roof. Southwest. Top roof.
Wait, it's not even car time anymore.
Sorry for telling you it's a fucking Jeep, you asshole.
I appreciate it, Mel.
God damn it.
What are we doing here, fam?
Some another.
We're rolling. We're rolling. We gotta roll, dude.
Oh, milkman's here. Oh, yeah, there's a milk bottle.
Wait, where?
Straight ahead.
That's too spicy, dude.
Yeah, but what if
get in the Jeep?
What if we get in the?
Maybe we get these houses. Let's take these houses.
What's a milk bottle?
Oh, okay. Moved it into the trees.
Dan, you should get that Jeep, eh?
Contact.
Ah, they're everywhere.
Okay, Dan is behind you.
Ah, oh, fuck! I'm getting hit.
Oh, me too, Danny. Me too.
Dan, you gotta run them over.
Malph, enough.
I'm just saying, if you got a car, think of how far...
Malph!
you could go. It'd be like having wings.
They're behind us.
I'm about to mute Malph in Discord.
Oh, am I getting under your skin, Dan?
Let's go. No, we got to go to these buildings here. We have to.
Dan, what's your AIM password?
Northeast.
The schoolhouse.
Schoolhouse Rock.
These literally right here. Well, you mean schoolhouse?
There's a camper in front of it.
The one with the donut on top.
There's a Winnebago parked akimbo outside. Ooh, can't hit what you can't see.
Chat,
these orange houses will be better.
What's your favorite donut, chat?
You guys passed up all these grenades, excuse me.
Wait, where'd that egg go?
I'm in the other house, silly.
in here, boys, in here.
Okay, I gotta go. Oh! I'm coming, dude. I just went to the wrong house.
Brian, you gotta close the door.
I was leaving it open for Daniel.
He won't close it, though.
We got shots on both.
Contact.
See, I told you, he doesn't close his doors.
Look, we have a chance. There's only 16 fucking people alive.
Austin, what do you got any Red Bulls?
Here's two Red Bulls.
Oh, dude. Thanks, Dad.
Okay, they're going to be coming behind us.
Behind us from the northwest?
From the southwest. I don't know. What, you see where that egg went, dude? That thing's a fucking...
I'm on the ground floor, silly. Gets better.
No one's got a 4X, right?
So, Ryan, you watch the stairs, all right?
What do you want me to look?
Dan, you just look out these windows right here. Oh, fuck. We got to move anyway. Oh, shit. It's literally in an open fucking field, dude. All right. We're gonna make a weird play here. We're going to go right out into the fucking open.
Wait. Oh,
just go. Let's go. We got to go.
Steve Jobs.
Oh, fuck, it's the crate.
Oh, no.
Give Dan the sniper. He needs to learn.
Take a look at that Austin. Going Dan? For the egg crate. Oh, man. Wonder if he'll ever know. It's gonna be a good video.
Dan, are you ready to use the arm?
Take a look at that Giesling. Eyeing up the loot arm.
Oh, it's just a Tommy gun, dude.
Oh, man. Oh, Jesus! Finally found a Tommy gun.
Dan, move! Fuck!
Oh, God.
Wait, did
Dan killed you!
Dan killed me.
All right, Dan, you got this, buddy. Oh, you are.
Just gonna say.
I didn't even. I'm not surprised this happened.
No. You got this, Dan. You got this, dude. Why do you keep moving to the place where you get shot from?
He's the only one alive. You can't question his methods. With the Uzi.
Ooh, 8 hit points.
So, the best game ever.
Well, that was a good time. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, click the like button. Helps out a great deal. Of course, subscribe if you want to see more in the future. For now, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
I'm so, never hearing a goddamn word about honor from Dan ever.
Oh, wait, my game. Hold on. I'm still recording, so just...